Hey there. Was it like boys on this side, girls on this side?
Yes, so.
It's what I say. It's what I say.
This is what I meant. Like, I'm not going to be told to say, you're not even that
long.
I'm sorry.
I
we ask that you find a seat. If you could please be respectful during the entire presentation of the graduation ceremony, as well as silence all technology devices at this time, that would be appreciated. Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Ella Turner. Welcome to this special day for Loyola College Prep. It is the 121st graduation ceremony and is being brought to you by LCPTV. We are proud to present our senior class and we hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Welcome. It's my pleasure to welcome you to this very happy occasion, the 121st Annual Commencement Exercise of Loyola College Prep. Joining us on the stage this evening are Mr. Troy Rayburn, President of Loyola Board of Trustees, and also Sister Carol Shively, Superintendent of Catholic Schools of the Diocese of Shreveport, and His Excellency, Most Reverend Francis Malone, Bishop of the Diocese of Shreveport. Please stay standing for our open invocation by Senior Class President Cooper Charles DeFatta and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance led by May Rose Chmielewski.
Please bow your heads. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, amen. Heavenly Father, as we grow in faith, we ask that you continue to allow our senior class to see challenges as moments to serve others, interruptions as opportunities, and catastrophes as callings to remake the kind of world that will honor you as men and women of conscience, character, and compassion. We thank you, God, for slowing down time and giving us the gift of living in the moment with the people that we care about most. We thank you, Father, for our family, friends, and teachers who have supported us along the way and who are now celebrating our journey with us tonight, whether it is here or in spirit. We thank you for allowing us to be here for the last time together and pray that you never let us forget the memories that we've made and the blessings that we have received. And as we move on to the next chapter in our lives, we ask that you keep our footsteps firm and remind us that you are always with us. We pray that as we go forth and set the world on fire, that we, the Loyola College Prep Class of 2023, remember that you are the center of all things possible. Amen.
Amen.
Parents, I'd like to ask you to stand so our graduates can recognize you and your support. Another group that was also instrumental to your success, the Loyola faculty and staff. Pope Francis himself has said, "Thank you to all the teachers. Education is an important mission, which draws young people to what is beautiful, good, and true. I think you'll all agree that your teachers worked hard to help you lay a foundation for a successful future. Faculty, will you please stand and let us all recognize you for your efforts." The Principal's Gold Medal Award for the second highest scholastic average for 4 years of work is merited by this year's our salutatorian, Abigail Marie Anderson. Abby will now come forward to receive her medal and to share her salutatory address with us.
Was going to be, expecting Knights, Panthers,
alligators. I was a little shocked to see it was, in fact, Snoopy. But little did I know that Snoopy would become a source of pride. Of course, the first thoughts running through your head as a new kid is, who am I going to sit with at lunch on the first day of school? But Loyola as a whole embraced me for who I am, and I will always be grateful for that. When I came here, I was greeted with smiling faces, a spot at the lunch table without having to ask, and encouraged by all to attend the first football game and the back-to-school dance. In short, I felt welcomed at Loyola. Being an expert in moving, I've learned that what we have here is rare. I could not have chosen a better school to transfer to, because Loyola became more than just four brick walls. It became a home. Just as I became proud to have Snoopy as my mascot. Well, everyone in America attends high school. What makes Loyola different is our adherence to the mission statement that we dutifully recite every morning. But this mission statement outlines an unattainable goal, with the idea we will always continue to strive to be better, starting with exemplifying what it means to be a Flyer. Over the last 4 years, whether we realized it or not, we have learned how to incorporate the pillars of Loyola in our daily lives. Academic excellence, student involvement, and faith in action all became realized through the Flyer experience. Being a Flyer is supporting each other, even at football games in the pouring rain. Being a Flyer is supporting our community through sharing our faith every Christmas season with 600 plus food baskets to help people and charities in our community. Being a Flyer is supporting the idea of academic excellence through never being okay with the first draft, not stopping until you finish the last step of the equation, and always being willing to reach out to our teachers for help. But most of all, being a Flyer is being grateful for what God has blessed us with. Today is more than just about us. It is about remembering the teachers who have read and reread all of our essays, and our administrators who have worked tirelessly to make Loyola a leading innovator in education. And of course, we are most grateful to our parents for the priceless gift of a Loyola education. My parents once told me, the sun is always shining, you just have to climb high enough to see it. While the saying is often used by pilots, it applies to everyone. Some days it might seem rainy down here, but 40,000 feet in the air, it's always a beautiful day. We have been given the tools to continue to rise to see the sun. It is now our duty to continue on climbing. After all, we are Flyers. So take it all in. While today is the end of 4 years together, it is merely a snapshot in time that marks the beginning of even greater things yet to come. So congratulations, everyone, and let's celebrate. Thank you.
Deserve special recognition for their achievements. Flyer of the Year is an honor recognizing that student who best exemplifies what a Loyola College Prep graduate should be. This student is elected by faculty ballot. Although she was recognized in our senior awards assembly, the Flyer of the Year for 2022-2023 is Taylor Elise Nash. Taylor, please stand and be recognized. Recognized at the Senior Awards Assembly, but this year's recipient is Stephanie Rachel Hudson Okereke. Stephanie, please stand and be recognized. The Jesse Sage Chance Scholarship was established in 2007 and is given to one graduating male and one graduating female with the intent that the scholarship assist in college tuition. Mrs. Chant, a 1932 graduate of St. Vincent's Academy, was dedicated to Catholic education and to providing assistance for students to further their education. This year's scholarships were merited by Laurel Corinne Kirby and Stephen Alexander Wright. Laurel and Stephen, please stand and be recognized. and the Burt Adams Ray Reiser Award are awarded to one male and one female athlete who best exemplify Loyola's competitive spirit, fairness, loyalty, sportsmanship, and the true spirit of Loyola athletics. Although they were both recognized at the Senior Awards Assembly, this year the Michael Bavinzi Athletic Award is awarded to Cooper Charles DeFatta, and the Burt Adams Ray Reiser Athletic Award is awarded to Julia Claire Hancock. Cooper and Julia, please stand and be recognized. Loyola scholars are identified by their light blue stoles. To qualify to be a scholar, students must complete 5 AP courses during the 11th and 12th grade years and must have earned a minimum cumulative grade point average of 3.5 by graduation. This year, Loyola has 38 students who have earned the scholar designation. Please stand and remain standing as I read your names, and please hold your applause until all names have been read. Abigail Marie Anderson, Natalie Jane Brewer, Genevieve Elizabeth Carmody, John Barry Carmody, Maeve Rose Shimoleski, Andrew Lang DeFatta, Cooper Charles DeFatta, Sydney Catherine DeFatta, Jackson Andrew Drilliard, Audrey Clara Elizabeth Dufresne, Kirsten Michaela Edgel, Ashton Marianne Farr, Gregor Elias Golly, Jackson Christopher Green, Maggie Bell Hodges, Lauren Alyssa Holly, Alexander Gray Horton, Michaela Celeste Horton, Olivia K. Hudson, Sarah Elizabeth Jackson, Sophia Nicole Kerr, Colin Michael Lirette, Julia Marjorie Lowry, Mallory Blair Mayu, Macy Scanlon McIntyre, Taylor Elise Nash, Stephanie Rachel Hudson Agarecki, Alvin Stander Olson, Kelly Connor O'Neill, Christopher Cade O'Neill, Addison Grace Ebel Quintana, Nicholas Guillermo Sangster, Austin Gardner Simpson, Emma Margaret Sykes, Emma Grace Tompkins, Madison Ray Tynes, Madeline Sue Mendevender, and Jackson Augustus Waltz. The seal is given to students who have completed a 4-year course of study in a world language, have fulfilled all English language arts requirements for graduation, and have obtained the required scores on the reading and English portions of the ACT. Would the following students please stand and be recognized? Natalie Jane Brewer, Maeve Rose Shimoleski, Ashton Marianne Farr, Gregor Elias Golly, and Nicholas Guillermo Sangster. Each year, approximately 1.4 million juniors take the PSAT. The top 1% of scorers nationwide are recognized by the National Merit Scholarship Corporation. Some years, schools have no students recognized. This year, Loyola had 3. We are extremely proud to recognize the 3 students we had who all moved all the way through the process, which included essays, letters of recommendation, and evaluating both their grades and the rigor of courses on their transcripts. Please join me in recognizing our National Merit finalists, Mae Shimoleski, Cooper DeFatta, and Austin Simpson. For graduation from Loyola College Prep is 100 hours of service to the community. We are very proud to announce that 72% of this year's senior class earned more than the required 100 hours. Would the following students with 200 or more hours please stand and remain standing as I read your name? Gregor Elias Gawley, Cohen Chancellor Spain, and Cassidy Breanne Smith. Would the following student with 400 or more hours please stand? Stephanie Rachel Hudson Ogorecki. The following student earned the most service hours with a total of 461 hours. Thomas Walker Carroll Martin. To our community, which all of our students have displayed. Due to the limitations on our students to perform service during the pandemic, we feel their contributions were remarkable. They have contributed a total of 10,972 hours of service to the community. We feel very confident that all of our students will continue in loving service as they go forward from Loyola. The Bishop Desmond General Assembly 4th Degree Knights of Columbus plaque is awarded to the Catholic male senior who best combines spiritual leadership, loyalty, achievement, and scholarship for 4 years of high school work. By vote of the faculty of Loyola College Prep, the award this year is given to Cooper Charles DeFanta. Cooper, please come forward to receive your award. Awarded to the Catholic female student who best combines spiritual leadership, loyalty, achievement, and scholarship for 4 years of high school work. By vote of the faculty of Loyola College Prep, the award this year is given to Audrey Clara Elizabeth Dufresne. Audrey, please come up to the stage.
Straight A's
major disciplines for 4 years of high school. Please come forward to receive your medal. This year's honor medals are awarded to Abigail Marie Anderson, Mae Rose Shimoleski, Cooper Charles DeFatta, Sydney Catherine DeFatta, Audrey Clara Elizabeth Dufresne, Maggie Bell Hodges, Olivia K. Hudson, Taylor Elise Nash, Caitlin Ann Pavlik, Addison Grace Abil Quintana, Austin Gardner Simpson, and Ellen Sue Van Devender. Congratulations. The principal's gold medal award for the highest scholastic average for 4 years' work is merited by our valedictorian, Maggie Bell Hodges. Maggie, please come forward to receive your medal and share your valedictory address with us.
This new outlook came from things such as group projects.
In these assignments, we learn to work together by sharing ideas and collaborating in order to come up with the best answer. As our class began to view things from we instead of me, a community developed. On the last day in one of our classes, we were asked what our best Loyola moments were. Everyone's answer had one thing in common. Their favorite moment happened when we were together. Although some of us were star athletes and on the football field every Friday night, and others excelled in front of the camera and always placed in the science fair, we supported one another and our accomplishments. This speaks to the environment that Loyola has helped cultivate. Regardless of our different interests, talents, and beliefs, our class was always there for one another and enjoyed the precious moments we spent together. Support of and supporting each other taught us that we can never accomplish anything without a community behind us. Now, as we prepare to leave for college, we can finally consider the. This is God. In our mission statement, we are told that everything we do should be done for the greater glory of God. Loyola did not simply tell us to do this, but they showed us how to. Every day we said a prayer at the start of each morning, reminding us that as we go through the day, we should do so in a way that serves God. Through service hours, we learned that by offering our gifts to others, what might feel small compared to the world can actually leave a lasting impact. The reminds us that there is a greater purpose in everything we do. Right now, none of us are fully here yet. In fact, for most, it will take years to get to this point of doing everything in God's name. However, it is my hope that each of us will never stop trying. 4 years later, we're left with the challenge of focusing on God's will first, serving others second, and focusing on ourselves last. Because of our Loyola education, I can't wait to find out how each one of us chooses to honor God in our own unique ways. Thank you.
They weren't in the book, sorry. First of all, I want to thank the class of 2023 for its presence at the leadership of Loyola this year. This group of young men and women served our community well, provided leadership and inspiration. All of you have left deep, deep footprints on the story of Loyola. Commencement is a beginning, not an end, especially as our thoughts go to the future. I want you to know that God has a plan for your life. In order for that plan to be revealed to you, each of you must embrace his love and learn to stand on faith, even in those times when things get tough. As Bishop Malone mentioned last night in his homily at Baccalaureate Mass, he emphasized you leave a mark. Well, I can tell you with pride that you have left a mark on Loyola. You have accomplished so many wonderful things, all of them embedded in our mission statement of becoming men and women of conscience, character, and compassion. Our school is a far better place because you were there. I'll tell you this, love God, trust him to reveal his plan to you in his time. Respect others, be careful of the path you choose. Always stand on integrity, treat others with dignity. Dream big. God calls us to be victorious. He wants us to succeed. He wants you to work hard to achieve the greatness that is right within your reach. Thank you to all the parents, because without your support, we would not be here today. To our faculty and staff, your role in this success is bigger than more than you could ever know. Bishop Malone, Sister Carol, Mr. Rayburn, the Board of Trustees, I want to thank you for all your support for our school, and more importantly, to thank you for the honor to be able to serve as the principal of Loyola. And finally, to the class of 2023, go forth in service to others and to our God. Know that we love you, we will miss you, and you have made Loyola proud. Thank you. .8% of this year's graduates will enter college with at least one scholarship. Together, they have amassed over $10.5 million in both merit-based and athletic scholarships.
This amount, however, does not include top scholarship that students have earned. Details of each student's specific awards may be viewed in our summer magazine, but I wanted to recognize them publicly and ask you to join me in congratulating them on this wonderful accomplishment. The time for which you've all waited so long is now here. 91 seniors who sit before you have met all the requirements of Loyola College Prep, the Diocese of Shreveport, and those requirements of Louisiana State Department of Education. Graduates, as your name is called, please come forward to receive your diploma, and we ask that the audience keep their cheering to a respectful level in order for all graduates to hear their name as they come forward. I'll now ask Ms. Johnson to come up and call names, and ask Bishop Duca, Sister Carol, Mr. Rayburn. I mean, Bishop Malone, Sister Carol. Sorry about that.
Okay, the first row will come up and make your way to the side, please. Ross Buchanan Alford. Abigail Marie Anderson. Sophia Hope Anthony. Jackson Langley Barnes. Kinley Addison Barron. Robert Paul Bowman Jr. Caleb Dylan Branch. Natalie Jane Brewer. John Miles Brooks. Jesse Sean Binog. Genevieve Elizabeth Carmody. John Barry Carmody Jr. Maeve Rose Shimoleski. Morgan Crawford Clark. Clayton Roy Craig. Kalia Zaire Davis. Gray William Deason. Andrew Lang DeFatta. Cooper Charles DeFatta. Sydney Catherine DeFatta. Jackson Andrew Drouillard. Audrey Clara Elizabeth Dufresne. If the next row will go ahead and start lining up, please. Kirsten Michaela Edgel. Ashton Marianne Farr. Matthew Robert Fortune. Stephen Blaine Jeter. Gregor Elias Golly. Jackson Christopher Green. Julia Claire Hancock. Garrett McLaren Hawes. Andrew Nicholas Haynes. Bruce Russell Henley. Maggie Bell Hodges. Lauren Alyssa Hawley. Alexander Gray Horton. Michaela Celeste Horton. Olivia K. Hudson. Grayson Alexander Hutchins. Sarah Elizabeth Jackson. Kate Carly Johnston. Sophia Nicole Kerr. Laurel Corinne Kirby. Colin Michael Lirette. Caroline Marie Long. Julia Marjorie Lowry. Madison Grace Maggio. Caroline Lily Malloy. Kennedy Elizabeth Mars. Thomas Walker Carroll Martin. Adelaide Olivia Mason. Mallory Blair Mayu. Macy Scanlon McIntyre. Morgan Caroline McKellar. Andrew Garner Morris. Taylor Elise Nash. Stephanie Rachel Hudson Okereke. Alvin Stander Olson Jr. Kelly Connor O'Neill. Christopher Cade O'Neill. Peyton Michelle Parker. Leticia Brichet Paul. Caitlin Ann Pavlik. Robert Paul Pavlik. Gage Daniel Pearson. Addison Grace Abil Quintana. Jonathan Edward Robichaud. Brooks William Rogers. Hannah Michaela Sanchez. Nicholas Guillermo Sangster. Emily Renee Sepulvedo. William Connor Sims. Austin Gardner Simpson. Emma Margaret Sipes. Cassidy Brianne Smith. Grant Christopher Sockrider. Cohen Chancellor Spain. Audrey Claire St. Amant. Brentley Mark Thompson. Emma Grace Tompkins. Colin Duke Tran. Madison Ray Tynes. Madeline Sue Van Devender. Simeon Henniger Wall III. Jackson Augustus Walls. Jackson Davis Watley. April Ruby Williams. Zoe Scott Williamson. Stephen Alexander Wright. George Havard Yerger III. Emily Elise Yoakum. Yeah. Thomas McLean Yoakum.
I would ask everyone to please stand for the benediction prayer given by the Most Reverend Francis Malone.
It's not unusual that on occasions like this, they ask the priest or the bishop to offer a blessing. I'm always mindful of the fact that the blessing really is in the graduates and the blessing of your lives and the 4 years you've spent at Loyola and the contributions you've made to your brothers and sisters in your class and throughout the school and to the faculty. So we ask us to be mindful of the blessing which is you. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, amen. God bless you all.
Graduates, please remain standing. Please now move your tassel from right to left. It is now my honor to present to you the Loyola Class of 2023. Thank you so much for attending.
Hope you enjoyed. Good luck to our senior class, and thanks for watching.